Tonight, Brownsburg police need your help finding this man. They say he robbed a Kroger grocery store. Take a good look at him. Investigators say he never showed a weapon, but threatened he would harm two workers if he had to. Witnesses say he then got on a bike and headed east. No word yet on how much money was stolen, but if you know who this is, please contact Brownsburg police.